So today we're going to go to the zoo in Oradea, and then we're going to Baile Felix to see some turtles in the lily pond, I've been told.
They've got some type of pigeon.
Let's go to the next one, then. Hey! Now lift the flap up.
Oh boy.
Wow, she's finally got to use one of these. Alpaca. I think we've disturbed him. He may attack us in a minute.
There he is.
Have you got a fat face, have you, mate? That's me. Oi, start eating your lawn. We'll let it overgrow you, little bugger. Look at people chucking rubbish in here. Look at that one lying on his back. Hello, mate. No for me.
No for me.
Come on, Gabby. There you go, mate. Good.
I've come to see you.
Off you go. Kelly. Baile Felix, not a great first impression, but I've heard it's pretty nice, so let's go see. Yeah, actually, don't know what the fuss is about this place so far. No. Oh, they have big, good thermal waters and treatment based place. A very long way to come for that, you know, because the place isn't very well kept either. Here's the famous lily pond. Well, Dad, I didn't come all the way from Bucharest just to see this. Just been told there's actual lilies over here, so I've been told to go over here. Let's check it out. Wow. More turtles over there. Fish. I'm just so impressed. That's pretty. Go and look another stall, you can buy stuff. Pictures of Jesus and bands. Very nice.
I have a feeling it smells of wood. It's lovely and cool as well. Found the market. Buy hats. Take snakes. Clothes. Beach towels.
It's the same that was over there. Want some smack? Dressing gowns. More dressing gowns. Colourful shirts from ladies. None of it is worth buying. But Kelly, yeah, you can't go in there with them, they'll bite you.
Appa.
Come on then, let's go find some different apple, some clean apple.